Dude, I questioned myself for a second.
Why?
With the Sistine Chapel. When I said it, I'm like, that doesn't sound
The
right. Is it?
16th chapel?
Yeah, is it the 16th chapel? Like,
No, it's the
no.
Sistine.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a death slinger.
Oh fuck.
He has chosen you.
Death. What?
Nice. He'd be moonwalking though. He moonwalking though.
Oh fuck. He just left me.
Perfect.
Corrupt intervention. Someone's in the basement. Adult totem.
No ruin.
They should let us mod the character portraits. On every platform. Sneep snot.
Sneep snot.
Man, that gym's almost done.
He's got pop as well.
He didn't pop this gin though.
Popped mine.
It's the same guy when we go down. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh! You got the flashlight save.
Oh, shit.
Go, Steve. Coach Steve. Go down to the basement to heal.
Where my palette?
Yeah, you know some here. Okay, maybe one of those two will come to,
Oh, they're still healing.
So are you really gonna bloodlust this? Oh fuck. People just go down instantly. Oh God. Oh God. Well, they might.
Well, maybe he'll camp them. There's another gen over here.
Yeah, we're both on one on the same side.
Okay.
Mine's like 60.
Mine's almost half.
So I'll be able to finish mine and get to that first hook before he's dead, but I don't know if I'll be able to do anything with that. And they're attempting. Well, they're dead. He sees me. Oh, fuck.
No, he's on me.
See, had that other person not attempted, I could have saved them. Shot. Oh, the door's only half.
Yeah, I know. Yizzy chased me off of it.
It's more than half.
I need a mend so I can see. Okay, I'll go open it.
Oh, Hatch is here too.
That's embarrassing. Those other two weren't so stupid.
Yeah. No, we could have saved one of them.
Dude, rank 18s.
Oh.
What are these matchmakings?
Groovy dude.